How to remove Google account from WhatsApp on your Android. To do that, what you can simply do is go on the settings of your device. After you go on the settings on your device, just scroll down and tap on the Google option. After you tap on this, again, scroll down. Yes, you see the option of manage your Google account. And now when you tap on this, you will see an interface like this. And just swipe up to security from here. After swiping up to security, scroll down and down. So yes, here you will see the option of your connections to third-party apps. And when you tap on this, you will see many apps option. And from here, what you should do is tap on WhatsApp Messenger. And then you can simply tap on delete all the connections you have with your WhatsApp Messenger. And if you confirm, then your Google account will be removed from your WhatsApp Messenger. And this account will no more be shown for your backup. And you can enter any other Google account for your WhatsApp. So this is how you do it. I hope this video helped you. If you liked our video, then please do subscribe our channel. Thank you.